गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू अवर मैथ सेशन। इन लास्ट सेशन वी फाइंड दी एचसीएफ बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। टुडे वी फाइंड दी एचसीएफ बाय शॉर्ट डिवीजन मेथड। सो हियर सपोज यू हैव टू नंबर, ओके। हियर वी टेक अ टू नंबर। नाउ वी फाइंड दी एचसीएफ ऑफ दिस टू नंबर बाय शॉर्ट डिवीजन मेथड। इन शॉर्ट डिवीजन मेथड you have to write the number this way, 12 and 24. Now first you have to check this even number or odd number. Both are even number. 12 is even number and 24 again even number. So these both number are divided by 2, and 2 is the first smallest prime number. So 2 6 are 12, and this 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So 12 2s are 24. Okay, so we get here, we write the quotient here. Okay, then 6 and 12 again both are prime even number, so again this number are divided by 2. 2 3s are 6 and 2 6s are 12. Now see here, now 1 is even number and 1 is odd number. Now here you have to take a next number, that is 3. 3 is again prime number. 3 ke table mein dono number aate hai. Yes. So here you are right. 3 1 the 3 and 3 2 the 6. So here we get the number 1 and 2. And 1 and 2 koi bhi table mein nahi aayegi. So yahan pe aapko ye stop karna hai. Okay. So here we get the HCF. These are the common numbers. Okay. So here these HCF of these numbers are 2 × 2 × 3. ओके, ये नहीं लिखना है आपको, बिकॉज अभी यहाँ पे हमने स्टॉप किया है, क्योंकि ये दोनों नंबर कोई भी टेबल में नहीं आएंगे. सो दीज आर दी कॉमन फैक्टर्स. ओके, 2 × 2 × 3. नाउ सपोज वी टेक वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. Suppose we take 3-digit number, okay, 21, and this is 21, then 49, and this is 63. Okay, this is example from exercise 3.3, question number F. Okay, so we take this number. Now you have to see here, again we have to arrange this number in division method. 21, this 49 and 63. Now you have to check, these are odd number, and this odd number is not divisible by 2. Then check the table 3. What is the rule for divisibility of 3? You have to add the number 2 plus 1 3 3, say a number divide hoga, yes. Then 4 plus 9 13 13 is not divided by 3, so 3 say bhi ye number divide nahi hogi. Then next prime number is 5 5, say all the number is not divided by 5. देन नेक्स्ट प्राइम नंबर इज 7 7, से यस 7 के टेबल में ऑल नंबर आते हैं. सी यस 7 3 ज़ा 21 7 7 ज़ा 49 एंड 7 9 ज़ा 63. सो हियर वी गेट दी आंसर 3 7 9. अभी 3 और 9 3 के टेबल में आते हैं, ओके, बट 7 आएगा 3 के टेबल में नहीं. सो यू हैव टू स्टॉप हियर. ओके, सो हियर वी गेट HCF of 21 49 and 63 is equal to only 7. We get here only one number, common number. Okay, these are not common number. You have to stop here. Suppose we take one more example, that is we take 18 27 and 54. This is question number K. Okay, so again you have to arrange this number 18 27 54. Again see here, 18 is even number, 27 is odd number, and 54 again even number. So check the number in which table. 2k table say possible nahi hai, because 27 is not divided by 2. So this number is divided by 3. 3, 8 plus 1 9, 7 plus 2 9, and 5 plus 4 9. So here this number, all the number are divided by 3. So 3 6 are 18, 3 9 are 27, 3 1s are 3, 2 remainder, 3 8s are 24. So here we get the number 9 6 9 and 18. Again these all number are divided by 3. 3 to the 6, 3, 3 the 9, and this 3, 8 are 16. Again, now you have to see here, this number is not divided by 2, because 6 to I get to get table mil, but not 3. So this number is not divided by 2. Then 3 के टेबल्स में भी ऑल नंबर नहीं आएंगे, बिकॉज 3 से ये दो नंबर डिवाइड होंगे, 3 वन ज़ा 3 एंड 3 टू ज़ा 6, बट दिस 2 इज नॉट डिवाइडेड बाय 3, सो वी स्टॉप हियर. एंड व्हाट आर द एससीएफ ऑफ दिस नंबर? एससीएफ ऑफ 18, 27 एंड 54 इज दिस 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3, 3 3 ज़ा 9, 9 इज योर आंसर. ओके, सो दिस इज इन दिस वे वी सॉल्व दी find the SCF by short division method. Okay, suppose we take one more example. Suppose we take the number 32, and this is question number H. 32, 120 and 64. Now, you have to check this. These are all even numbers. So, first you have to arrange the number, okay? 32, 120 and this is 64. So, what is your answer? These are all even number. So, first divided by 2. 2 and the 2. आपको यहाँ से साइड में करके देख सकते हो. 3. 2 and the 2. 1 remainder. 2, 6 the 12. Means 16, 2 the 32. Okay. Then, 6, 2, 6 the 12 and this 0 as it is. Then, next number. 2, 3 the 6 and 2, 2 the 4. See here we get this number. Now these are again all even numbers. So again this number is divided by 2. 2, 8 the 16. 2, 3 the 6 and this 0 as it is. 2, 1 the 2. 2, 6 the 12. So again check this. These are again all even numbers. So again this number is divided by 2. 2, 4 the 8. 15, 2 the 30. And 8, 2 the 16. So, we get the number 4, 15 and 8, and 4, 15 or 8, these are both are even number, but 15 is odd number, okay. So, this number is not divided again by common number. So, what is the SCF of 32, 120 and 64 is 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2. These are, आपको यही साइड लेनी, okay, these are the common factors. So, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. So, 8 is the SCF of 32, 120 and 64. Okay, by short division method. So, you have to complete the exercise 3.3. Last session, you have to complete this first question number 1 by prime factorization method. Today, you have to complete this all the question again by short division method. Okay, aapko abhi short division method se solve karna hai sab question. Okay, this is your today's homework. Thank you.